As one of the world's leading automotive companies, Continental takes tire and road safety very seriously. Together with the Emirates Driving Institute, we conducted research to really discover what you know about your tires. For starters, we noticed that 15% of the motorists said they check their tires more than once a week, with 5% saying they never check their tires. Remember, worn tires can be hazardous. If your tires are worn, then it's important to have them changed as soon as possible. Our study highlighted that 30% of the motorists knew how to change their tires, but would require more training. It is important that your tires are properly inflated at all times. In normal circumstances, tire pressure should be checked regularly, every 2 to 4 weeks. Recommended tire pressures can normally be found in the vehicle handbook, inside the fuel filler cap, or on the driver's doorpost. Our study highlighted that 57% of motorists acknowledge that they need to check their tires for any visible cracks or bulges. You need to bend down to look for cuts and cracks at the sidewall. In case the sidewall has suffered any such issues, you should be able to spot them easily. Feel the sidewall for any bulges. A tire bulge can be a sign for internal damage to the tire. It is also important to check the tread depth of your tire to ensure a safe commute. 49% are unaware how to do so. To do this, simply check the treadway indicator on your tire. Now that you know what to look out for, come with me as I show you how to change your tire should the need arise. If you are required to change your tires in public roads, it's important that you do so as per the advice of the RTA. For starters, it's important that you park your car on the side of the road on a flat, dry surface. Ensure your car is safely in park and your handbrake is raised. You must also turn on your hazard lights. You will need then to check your car handbook to find the correct procedures or instructions on how to change a tire by the car manufacturer. Once you're ready, loosen but don't remove the lug nuts using a wheel wrench. Next, you will need to place the jack under the car. Slowly and smoothly raise your car until the wheel to be changed is about 15 centimeters off the ground. Here, you can now remove your lug nuts. You can now remove your wheel. Pull it towards you with both hands. Roll it away to the side and out of the way. Then replace it with the spare tire. Once the spare tire is in, tighten your lug nuts by hand before lowering the vehicle. Once this is complete, tighten the lug nuts again using the wrench. Once your lug nuts are tightened, you can safely remove the jack and store all tools back in the trunk. It's easy to overlook your tires, but actually they're your main point of contact between you and the road. So just allow a few minutes for that vital safety check. Stay safe and always keep moving forward.